As your first step to this problem, change all your minus signs to plus negatives. So we have 9x plus negative 3y plus negative 10x plus negative 8y. To simplify, we can only combine what are called our like terms. And in this problem, we have a pair of like terms in our x terms, and we have a pair of like terms in our y terms. So let's start by combining our x terms. 9x plus negative 10x simplifies to negative 1x. Now let's combine our y terms. Negative 3y plus negative 8y simplifies to negative 11y. So our answer is negative 1x minus 11y.